The Australian political world has been rocked overnight by the sudden and unexpected death of Simon Crean. The former Labor leader and federal cabinet minister passing away aged 74 during a business trip to Europe. Mr. Crean is being remembered this morning as an advocate for working Australians and a key figure in the union movement over the past four decades. Prime Minister Anthony Albanese leading the tributes, describing Mr. Crean as kind and generous. As opposition leader to John Howard, one of the defining moments of Mr. Crean's career was standing up to then US President George W. Bush over the Iraq War, telling him the true measure of friendship was to tell a friend when they were wrong.
Now, the Australian perspective is bound to differ from time to time with this perspective of the United States. And of course, on occasions, friends do disagree, as we did on this side with you on the war in Iraq.
Mr. Crean's family is remembering his greatest achievement as being father to Sarah and Emma and loving husband to Carol, to whom he was married for more than 50 years.
Well, former Labor leader Simon Crean is being hailed as an icon of the party following his shock passing at the age of 74.
Mr. Crean had served as a minister in four Labor governments, died suddenly over the weekend while travelling in Europe for business. We're now joined by Prime Minister Anthony Albanese in Canberra. Good morning to you, Prime Minister. Thank you so much for being with us. This is such sad news.
Good morning.
We've lost a titan of the Labor Party, his father too. How will you be remembering Simon Crean?
Well, this came as an enormous shock. We'll remember Simon's extraordinary achievements across his career in the union movement as president of the ACTU, but as a minister in four separate governments. It's an extraordinary achievement. And across such a wide range of portfolios, he made a difference, assisting our trade as trade minister, supporting creativity as arts minister, agriculture minister, employment minister. He was always focused on helping particularly working Australians, but serving the national interest. And as Labor leader, of course, we honour him today. Simon will also be remembered for just the joy that he brought to people. He had respect across the spectrum. He engaged constructively. He was someone who was warm and friendly. He's someone who gave me advice as the Labor leader and as Prime Minister. I had more contact with him, I think, over the last year than I had in previous years after he left the parliament. And it came as such an enormous shock that he's been taken from us far too young.
Yeah, and everyone who was lucky enough to meet him, PM, says he was such a wonderful man.